Portsmouth's central modern art space, Aspex, which is located in Gunwharf Quays, has secured funding of over £150,000 from the Arts Council England. On the 35th anniversary of the gallery's opening, the plan is for a big change-up of how the space is organised.
So we're really thrilled to announce that we've been awarded a capital grant from Arts Council England. It's a prestigious award that means that we can undergo a series of building work this year. We will be developing a new learning space for our ever-growing participation work, meaning that we can work with more people in the building and develop our participation programme. Our current education studio will be turned into an artist studio so that we can host artists in residence in the building and have artists making new work on site. And that also means that we can have our audiences engage more with artists and see the creative process behind their work. We will be doing some behind the scenes bits as well. It means we're able to upgrade all of our digital technology and make some environmental improvements to the building. It's very timely for Aspex that this grant comes in, as this is our 35th anniversary as an organisation, so we're going to be having some celebrations this year. It's also our 10th year in the Vulcan building at Gunwharf Quays, so we're hoping that some of these improvements will really set us up and will enable us to continue working for the next 10 years on some fantastic projects.
The money will also go towards more outreach work in the community, including a mobile unit. It's to get people who wouldn't normally be engaged with art to get more hands-on.
There's no point in having contemporary visual art if you don't have audiences to come and engage with it. So we really like to reveal the creative process behind that and make it sort of more accessible so it's, you understand how artists work and how work is made. And that just makes it so much more engaging. In addition to all the work that's going to happen actually in the building, we have also got an element of this grant to develop a mobile participation studio, which is really exciting because it means we're able to purchase a vehicle that we can do up to take to off-site events. It means that we can take our participation work out to schools, community centres, and pop up at some of the events in the city, so we can engage with audiences on a wider scale and take sort of contemporary visual arts out to more people across Portsmouth.
The work is due to start in April and should be finished in time for the summer. Charlotte Briere-Edney, that's Solent.